I can remember watching less than thrilling analytical presentations and feeling my eyes glaze over when the instructor failed to explain how they came to a certain answer or conclusion. If you're a teacher, designer, or engineer that needs to demonstrate how you arrived at a solution for a math concept, it's time to learn how to insert equations in Google Slides. My name is Chamira Young, and I'm a photographer, artist, and small business owner with a passion for productivity and creativity. Let's get started. For this tutorial, we'll be using the stylish Quantities and Measurement education presentation from Envato Elements. It gives you a set of stylish pre-made slides to work from in order to save you time. Once you've downloaded the template and opened it in Google Slides, let's head over to slide number 3. Step number 1. Write equations in Google Slides. We'll get rid of the main placeholder text on the slide so that we can add our own. Adding supporting text that explains an equation helps the audience to understand what it is. So click inside it and begin adding some sample text. Now, let's click on the second text box and erase the text by pressing delete on your keyboard. We're going to add a math equation. For this scenario, let's say we want to add the equation that shows the cube root of 64 plus 4 times x minus 3 divided by 2. Make sure your cursor is placed in the text box and then click on the Insert drop-down menu. From the options that appear, click on Special Characters near the bottom. Google Slides will launch the Insert Special Characters menu. Choose Symbol from the first drop-down menu. Then select Math from the next menu. Google Slides will filter and display only math symbols and designs. Scroll down and look for the cube root symbol, a square root sign with a little 3 above it. If you struggle to find it, you can search for it in the search box on the right, or you can hover your mouse over each thumbnail and a description will pop up. Once you find the cube root symbol, click on it. The symbol will then appear in your selected text box in your slide. Next, let's manually type in the number 64 from our keyboard. Now, go back to the main Insert Special Characters menu so that we can add our plus sign. From the gallery, click on the plus sign to insert it. At this point, go through the process of adding the balance of the equation. When you want to add a number, just use your keyboard to type it in. When you want to add a symbol, use the Insert Special Characters menu. When you're finished, your Google Slides math equation should look like this. Step number 2, arrange and style equations in Google Slides. Now that you know how to write equations in Google Slides, it's time to give it some style. The fun thing is you can format it like any other text. Let's reposition the equation on the slide. Click and drag on the outer edge of the text box to where you want it to be. To change the font size, select the equation so that it's shaded in blue. From the font group on the Google Slides menu bar at the top, click on the plus or minus button to make the text bigger or smaller. Or you can select an exact font size from the drop-down menu. Now let's change the font to something more bold and eye-catching. Bold designs help catch your audience's attention. Make sure your text is selected, and then click on the font drop-down menu to explore the fonts available. You can also find a new font by clicking More Fonts and looking through the options there. And we're done. Now you know how to insert equations in Google Slides and how to style them accordingly. In this video, we learned how to write math equations in Google Slides. The process is straightforward and easy. Learning how to skillfully write equations in Google Slides is a helpful tool to have in your presentation arsenal, especially if you're giving an analytical presentation. You can find your next presentation template on Envato Elements, as well as get unlimited access to millions of stunning stock photos. These are a great complement to your Google Presentation Equation slide decks. You can also access creative assets and thousands of video courses and tutorials on Envato Tuts Plus. Subscribe with the link in the description, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out other videos from Envato.